show work. Not yet, though. Not yet. I gotta get a few things in place.
Wowee. Showtime, everybody.
Are you my audience? Would you like to watch me juggle? Perfect. You guys too? You excited? You ready? Backstage? Perfect. Hello. If you guys want to move around to the front, you're more than welcome. Thank you very much. That's what we need at the start. A little bit of exaggerated enthusiasm goes a long way. How about a little clap? It's fun. That's good. How about a little cheer? Everybody go, yay! Yeah. Hooting and hollering, shouting, without even introducing myself. So I'll do that now. So my name's Richard. Richard Philby, street performer, circus artist, juggler extraordinaire here with the Busker Bus. I could run through all my credentials or I could just show you guys some juggling. You want to see some juggling? Something like this. Good audience. Serving. All right, you guys deserve yourselves some real juggling. Real juggling. Now, luckily for everybody here, I had a lot of spare time this last year, so I got really good at juggling. I'll show you guys some new tricks, some old tricks, some fancy moves, some fun stuff, some things like this and this. And actually, looking around, I might just do crowd pleasers today. Big throws and big catches. Let's do that. Big throws, big catches. I'll do one right now, and hopefully we turn this into an amazing show. I'll throw it, I'll catch it. If you're watching, clap and cheer. Create some atmosphere. We'll turn this into something fun. Check it out. Big throw, big catch. I'll chuck this in for free. Good stuff, people. Good stuff. Check it out. That's three things. That's the staple of the old juggler. But I am a good juggler, so I'm going to go for four things. Four things. Real quick. Twice as difficult as three. Twice as impressive if I manage to juggle and catch all four of these things. Let's see if we can get twice. The applause. You guys are killing it. You're doing a good job. Doing a great job. Hey, I got this fifth thing. I'm going to give this a quick go. Just so everybody knows, the result here doesn't really matter. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. If it does work, big cheer. If it doesn't work, these go back in the case anyway. We forget we ever saw them. We start the show for real. Check this out. Five things. See what happens. Hey. Excellent. Hey, let's do it, everybody. Let's start the show.
I guess now it's time for me to give up.
Showtime, everybody! Showtime.
Got a picture of you beside me. Got your lipstick marks still on your
glove. You're not buying that, huh? What? Nah, it's rubbish. Ridiculous.
Subskrybuj mój kanał na YouTube, naciśnij dzwoneczek w opcji powiadomienia o wszystkich nowych filmach.
Wait, that was my fault, that was my fault. I just kind of, you know what, that was, yeah, but you're trying to exaggerate your enthusiasm for the balance. Balance point. Very good. React to me. Perfect, excellent. Hey, look, this is going to be the grand finale of my little show today. Next time I do it, I will make it bigger, better, more dangerous, more exciting. I'll juggle some knives and some fire. It's going to be a gas. But you gotta give me 10 seconds to build this whole table. Because on this table I will attempt to do that balance board. And let me tell you, it does make the trick a lot more fun, a lot more exciting, a lot more on the planet. Something I learned when I was very young, I think I was in high school, when I realized that if I wasn't getting enough attention, all I had to do was light a fire. And I'd get all the attention in the world. A little bit of time to myself. But we've done it now, and hopefully just by having the torch, more people will come, but I'll give you guys some action as well. I'll throw this thing as high as I can. If I catch it, you guys will clap and cheer. People will see the fire, they'll hear you, they'll think you're having fun, and they'll come running over to see what all the fuss is about. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Perfect, thank you. Are you ready? You ready? Perfect. You guys excited? Amazing. Big throws, big catches, all show long, all killer, no filler. Let's do this big throw. One, two, three. Make some noise, people, we got it! It's showtime!
Perfect. Now look, ball juggling is a pretty tough sell because it never gets super exciting, but I can make it more fun for you guys by juggling with more balls. If you want to see me juggle with more balls, go, more balls! You did it, you legend. All right, here we go. Five of them, five balls at the same time. Now I want you to relax. You can sit back. I'll do all of the work here, but at the end of this little juggle, I will try my best to catch all five of these balls in one hand. If I get it, if it works, that's your cue to clap, cheer, scream, whistle as a team. We'll turn this into a show. We'll do it together. We'll have a little bit of fun, but for now, hold it in. Wait till all five of these balls land in one hand. Decent, huh? I don't know, everybody. Should I go for six?
Yeah!
No chance. Well, that's a lot of fun. No, I'm playing with you guys. I'm going to go for a seven-ball juggle. But this is a street show. I know you're not here for a contemporary full juggling performance. You need something loud, dangerous, exciting, commercial. And I can make my show all of those things by juggling with this bag. What? No. Of course I juggle with the knife. Let's get that one out there. One knife on the floor. Terrifying. Look, we can all agree that that's not a good image, just a knife sitting there, so I'll get this second knife out so that first one doesn't seem so bad. Let's get a third knife, because this guy's a juggler, he knows what he's doing. He's got four knives! Well, in that case, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to your city. Thank you for having me. It's my little theater for the afternoon, and it is
showtime!
When all four of these knives are in the air, it's working, everybody. It's working. That's nice. Got shouting. So that's amazing. How does he do that? He's so talented. I wonder if he's single. Hey. Everybody there wants to take a few steps forward and up the front to shuffle for just a little bit. We're trying to box this area in to stop people walking through during the knife juggle and the fire. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Junkoya.
Working on it. Show everybody this real quick. Put this right where the action is. And it's time for the grand finale of the show. If you're ready for the grand finale of the show, say yeah.
Yeah!
Perfect. If you're excited about watching live entertainment, go woo!
Woo!
Brilliant. Me too. Happy to be here. Thanks for having me in your city. I'm having a blast. Maybe take a little step that way, Amelia. And this is called a roller bowler. It's a classic circus stunt. One of my favorite things on the planet to do. And when I do it, it looks a little something like this. Wait, Amelia, wait, don't throw the bucket just yet. I still need to hold for applause. Perfect, all right. All right, look, this is good, but it's not great. Let's make it great. Perfect, perfect. Grab us another bucket. You grab the bucket, you throw the bucket, I'll catch the bucket this time. Everybody will clap for you. One, two, three. Good shot. Well done. So this is the deal, everybody. This is the shtick. This is what I do. I stack this thing up layer by layer, stand on the top, and then juggle with the most dangerous things I can find. This is impossible. Yes, you're right, Amelia. But if you get me one of those planks of wood, it just becomes improbable. Yeah, the wood there, yeah, perfect. And, oh, just one. And aim for the face. No, it's just a joke, just hand me the wood. Thank you. All right, you were gonna do it. All right, one more layer, everybody. One more layer, so it looks like this. It is as dodgy as it looks. But it is gonna work. I'm gonna scale this thing to the top. No more touching the table. In a balance the whole time. It's gone very quiet out here. Perfect. Keep it going, everybody, keep it going. It's more fun if everyone goes. Ooh.
Yes. Excellent. Hey, look, this is going really well. There's some more buckets, another plank of wood. I can do another layer. I'll do it if you want to see it. If you want to see it, say yeah.
Yeah!
All right, that's happening. Amelia, you heard him. Big throws with the buckets. We'll start with the buckets. Aim for the face. You're doing a fantastic job. Yeah, anytime you're ready. One, two, three. Wait. Perfect throw. This just with that last one, let's try something. Instead of throwing the bucket at me, can you throw it to me? Good luck. One, two, three. That's perfect. All right, clap for this kid. Hey. All right. Amelia, you have done an amazing job so far. You've been brilliant. So, you're welcome. You're very welcome. With that last plank of wood, I give you a choice. You can do whatever you like. You can either throw it at me, making the show more dramatic and fun for these people, or you can hand it to me like any reasonable person on the planet would. Oh my god. Yeah, it's up to you. It actually worked, everyone! Actually worked. Amelia, thank you so much. Fist bump. Quick. Elbow bump? What do you need? No, fist bump. Amelia, everybody! No, it's a joke. Return to your family, Amelia. Where's Amelia's family? Yeah, run for your life, kid. One more time for the kid, everybody. Alrighty, what are we doing? One more layer. This layer should work, honestly. I've done this for a very long time. And I believe in myself. Thank you. Yeah, I have a very loving and supportive audience today. This is going to work. I have a very loving and supportive audience. Thomas, come on in. Thomas, can you do me a big favor? Before you throw the knives at me, can you please use them to unite the people? Thanks, buddy. Whenever you're ready. Use the knives, unite the people. Yes, sir. That'll do it. Yeah, Thomas, everybody clap along with Thomas. Thomas, get him riled up, sir. Thomas, if you see someone not clapping, point at them aggressively with a knife. Yes. It's working, everybody. It's actually working. Against all odds, we're at the top of the tower. There's nothing left to do now. Let's juggle with some knives. Yeah, perfect. On the count of three, aim for the hand. Perfect. Hey, look, just so everybody knows, this is Thomas. He's a member of the audience just like you. He's not a buddy of mine I bring along to make this easier. He's doing this, so no one else here has to, so you got to be really supportive of Thomas here. Yeah, give him a big round of applause, everybody. Thanks, man. Oh, jeez. On three, you throw it. Let's do it all. Actually, how do you say one, two, three, and... one more time? Raz, va... Chair. You guys happy to do it in Polish? Raz va chair? Alright. Let's do it together, everybody. The more the merrier. Everybody counting to three. Ready? Raz va chair. That was good. Just for the next knife, is there anyone behind me? No, perfect. I'll take your word for it. Hey, let's do this, everybody, one more time. Counting to three. Ready? Raz va chair. That was close. Thank you, child. All right, we're gonna get it. With the thing, big swing, gentle spin. But I am a juggler. I can deal with a lot. I'll catch this one no matter what. Try to make it as easy as you can. But don't worry, we'll give it one more shot. Is everybody good? Everybody happy?
Yeah.
All right, one more time. Ready? Buzz. Buzz. Shit. Hey. Now, do you want to throw the fire?
Yes. Yeah, of course, eh? Do you have a lighter? No, if you hand it to me, I'll light it up, you throw it, you start the juggle, and then we'll finish this show. You good? Thanks, buddy. Hey, look, you guys have been a really cool audience. The fire, it doesn't burn for very long, so this is my last real chance to thank you properly. You've been an amazing audience. Give yourselves a little bit of love out there. Thank you for being here tonight. And if you guys are walking around the square, check out every show you can. They're all amazing. But I'm not going to go on and on about the money, but a small note, like 10 or 20, makes a huge, huge difference to me. Is that rain coming? Look, guys, I'll finish this up now. I'm not going to talk about the money anymore. Let's wrap this up so we can all get into some shelter. There you go, brother. You kept that away from face. One more time, everybody, just before you run off. We're counting to Trey. Let's do it together. Are you ready, buddy? Yeah, yeah, good luck. And then you can run for your life. And give Thomas a big round of applause at the end. Every single person, make it loud, make it clear. Counting to Trey, ready? Yeah. Rah. Rah. Trey. Oh my God, it worked. Well, clap for Thomas, everybody. Thanks, Thomas. Thank you very, very much. Cheers, buddy. All right, look, I'm not gonna juggle. This has all been a really bad idea from the start, but I might be able to get away with some double spins with this torch. Sometimes, if we're lucky, I can do two at once with the knives. Ooh. And a quick little bonus trick, a flaming torch under the leg. Hallelujah. Oh. Hey!
Subskrybuj mój kanał na YouTube, naciśnij dzwoneczek w opcji powiadomienia o wszystkich nowych filmach. A jeżeli transmisja na żywo, to na moim kanale Twitch TV.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Oh, cheers, my friend. Thank you for your help. There we go. Fire is extinguished. Stage is safe. Oh, that's very, very generous. Thank you. Thank you very much. If you guys want to support the show, that's amazing. Otherwise, do follow online. Thanks, kids. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you, guys. Dziękuję. Thank you. Thank you very much. You have fun? Yeah, me too. Thank you. Thank you for sticking that out.